In Mount Washington, a man's body was found in a house destroyed by a fire. The flames broke out shortly before 10 last night in the 500 block of West Avenue 44. A car in the driveway was also destroyed. Now, it took firefighters about 40 minutes to put out the fire. That's when they found the victim's body inside the home. Fire officials say the man was in his 90s. No word yet on what started the fire.